question?
Last episode just like ended abruptly, so this is gonna be like two part. Like, but this. Oh well. Wait, so we were planned?
Like because you showed me a photo.
Only their bodies die. Their minds are with me in the Ark to preserve humanity. Huh. I will let them tell you.
Yeah. We've been watching. You make this look easy. Oh, my name is Hope, by the way.
Wait, I know you.
I'm here in the Ark with the others. We will rebuild the human race once the storm is past. But now, the Ark is being attacked. It'll suck our souls dry. Please, we need your help.
The pattern is clear. You have the highest chance of success.
To do what exactly?
So they sought us out specifically.
Hope and the others ascended?
They wanted us specifically.
Or that's kinda weird.
To become new and what?
Shimmery.
Hmm?
What the fuck? Makes us it makes us zombified.
Yeah, it's a weird wall. Once you own it, you can.
I forget how much AoE I have when I'm in my fucking fury. Fury emitter?
Whoa, this feels magic.
So, this is Ascension.
Yes. Your brain implant will guide you to Constantine's Ark. It'll be quick, painless.
Oh, wait, these are all the people. Look.
Yeah. One of their arms.
If I stand next to this. No, I can't. The only time I get to properly just use Fury whenever I want.
Cool. What do you mean? It doesn't do anything for me.
Pop your Fury. Now come over here. Now take off your fury. Now go back to it.
Nothing's happening.
Look at your fury meter.
Oh. That's cool.
Gotcha.
Whoa.
Destroy the infection. Save the Ark.
Deploy the Ark?
Let's see what you do, Mr. Button.
Button. Oh wait, no. Go this way now.
Save the Ark.
I mean, I don't really want to save these people, like... Oh well. Mushroom Fury Door.
No budging you, then.
There, I found another thing to refill your fury.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Is it back here? Oh, nice. Okay.
Oh, okay.
I see it.
Not so brainy now.
I don't know if you went in there, but make sure to go get your fury back. And there was a little note by that. Did you grab the little note by the door?
Not yet. I'm dealing with the fucker up here. Grab it. Alright. We're missing sub back number 2. One opened this one, which means we can now come over here and activate this to kill that brain. We have to do that 2 more times. They become more aggressive if near fury emitters. Huh.
Oh, you dropped a crossbow. And keys. There's keys. Unlock.
What were the keys called?
I don't know, but I didn't check. I thought the keys unlocked this, but apparently they didn't.
No, keys unlock what they say they unlock. They usually labeled something, and that something is what they unlock. Can't get out the hall. I'm stuck in the hall.
No, you're not.
Thank you. I was actually stuck in the hole, by the way.
No, there was an exit that you missed.
Oh, there was?
Yeah, you went right past it.
Oh.
Rage none, brawn one. And you know you have the thing to unlock those doors, if I'm right.
You have to do specific things before you can unlock the doors because they're infected by the shnew. Boop of murder for both of you? What do you mean, Goose? You're trying to kill us with a boop?
No, boop of murder. She's giving us extra murder.
Oh.
If I'm right. Well, I'm gonna get fairy back.
This place is weird.
I don't like it. I want to bite it.
Of course you do. Where do we have to go? Down? Oh, we just jump over. Oh, never mind. Don't do that.
Anyone there? I need help.
Wait, I'm not dead. Wait, what?
Well, of course you're not fully dead if you walk down there, because that's where we're eventually going to go.
Yeah, but how are we supposed to... It says to go down there, though.
Can't open the door.
Descend into the Ark Chamber. Oh, this way.
Come on. Yes, I'm already over here. I've been waiting for you. Did you really take damage?
Yes, I did take full damage. I need to go kaboom some zombies. Oh, walking med packs! Come hither!
Med pack.
I have full health now.
Let's see what brains are left.
I'm hitting the brain and it's not popping.
Oh. It's because there's certain things. There's glass.
Yes.
Wait for it.
The glass is broken and I'm hitting it when it breaks.
Got it.
That's so fucking stupid. It let you do it, but not fucking me. Okay.
There's only one thing you have to wait for it to fully burn, and then...
I did. You could even fucking see it on the stream and shit. It just wouldn't let me hit it. It wouldn't register.
Okay, well, let me be happy that we got it. Found it, and I switched to a weapon.
You missed it?
Yes, I aimed too high.
I got it.
There.
No, I didn't get it. You got it.
I got it.
Yeah, even though I fucking shot it. Okay. I'm just leaving you to fucking break those, because the game doesn't like to register when I hit them.
It's fine, I like doing it.
Oh, you're dead.
Yeah.
Time for another shift, you layabout.
He grabbed me. Kill yourself, please.
Okay.
I said I couldn't get you.
Oh, I didn't hear say that.
Crossbow go pew pew.
I
Yeah, it just doesn't register when I hit it.
Well, at least it's registering for something.
Oh, there we go. Time to have some.
Not before I've looted off first. There we go.
The Ark is saved.
A happy ending. Be seeing you then.
We have a gift for you. Approach.
Approach. I suppose I am the savior of the human race.
Not yet. But in all possible. At the crucial moment, you are always there.
I don't know what that was supposed to be, but okay.
Huh? Oh, the balloon floaty thing. The flamingo.
Oh.
I don't know how I recognize that.
I don't know either. I think that was the end of the DLC, though.
Maybe.
I don't know. We only did like 2 hours, I feel. I feel like that was only like 2-3 hours.
I don't know. Yeah, it's only 9, you start at 7. Or 8. 7
yeah.
Or 8, I don't remember.
Huh.
Ow, what is your problem?
No, we're back at Emma's.
Oh, holy feckin' Jesus!
Oh well, it was fun.
Wait, what?
Hmm? I'm in a loading screen still. What's going on? I don't want to look at your screen.
Gobshites, really. No.
I mean, I do, but I don't.
Oh.
Why am I walking towards the hot tub?
Constantine's gift. He has blessed you, taking damage when you're. When your frame meter is full, triggers an explosion that damages nearby zombies. So, Constantine made us one of those chair guys.
Oh. Huh, how fun.
Yeah, you know how those chair guys had that had the white blood?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are now one of them.
I swear to... Get out of shit.
No.
Why are you like this?
Fuck you.
No.
I'm gonna upgrade this new crossbow I got.
Stop.
But that was actually pretty fun. It was a lot shorter than I thought, considering everyone saying that it was like it was supposed to be 5 hours or so.
3 to 5 hours.
3 to 5 hours. We beat it on the low end while doing a majority of everything. I thought we did everything, but I guess we didn't.
Okay. Constantine's gift. He has blessed you, fury, triggers a potion, damages nearby zombies. Oh. Wait, what do I have on right now?
Oh, I can make the 3-star one? Oh, I've had more gunpowder.
I forgot if I use my screaming ability, it just takes off all effects on me.
Oh my god.
And regens my health. Yeah, I kind of forgot that. It's alright though.
I need to go to another trader so that way I can get some more gunpowder because I'm out of gunpowder.
Okay.
Fast travel.
Damn it, I'm trying to do something. Trying to switch around my inventory and there's this like fast travel.
Fast travel!
Fast travel!
Fast travel!
Freddy Fazbear. I don't know why that came into my head. No! No! My cat is being an asshole. Come here. Come here. You're fine. You're fine. Stop getting all upset. Why are you so mad?
Oh my god,
mad?
It sounded like he said no!
Why are you so mad? Hey! Okay. Stop. Oh my god. Stop. Stop. Don't huff at me. Stop it. You're fine. You're okay. What? About time to go fuck with Constant some more. What?
Well, what's luckily, wrong? We don't have... Well, not luckily, but we don't have anything else to do in this game for a while. So,
okay,
anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. I apologize for having split this one episode into two parts, but... Streamlabs just decided, we're gonna end your stream. So.
No more.
No more.